Sucks.
Okay.
Dave, how does the recency and familiarity of this opponent kind of play into the messaging tonight?
Well, it's a few games ago, so I don't know. It really doesn't. I mean, it's a division game. These games are always going to be hard fought, and obviously the two teams know each other well.
Just to be super sure, Jones, yes. Geeky, no.
Yeah, Jones, he's in that. Morgan is day to day with an upper body.
Last game against the Kings, you said that you thought your team played okay in their 1-3-1 in their kind of trap game. How would you like to see your guys just defend a little bit better against them?
Well, they're defending in that scenario, so we've got to move the puck quickly and try and keep them out of that structure. When they do, we've got to get organized and make sure that we find our way in the zone.
Martin Jones could tie last season's win total tonight and before the end of November. Would you see this as something of a rejuvenation season for him? What would you call it?
He's coming off a real good solid year last year. His game continued to elevate through the year last year, and he's picked up where he's left off coming into training camp. He's been very confident and very consistent all the way through. He's worked hard at his game, and he's given us nice stability there in net on all of his starts.
Hey, Dave, Donato's done a lot of things up and down the lineup for you. Tonight he's going to at center. You have confidence in his ability to pull that off?
Yeah, I mean, Donnie's a pretty versatile guy, so if he gets some, if he gets some looks up the middle tonight, he'll be solid there. If you look back on, a lot of his shifts and, the way we play in the defensive zone, he's ended up low at different times. He's definitely played up the middle earlier in his career, not so much at the pro level, but there'll be a little bit of a shift to our lines tonight. So when he does, get some opportunities up the middle, he'll be solid there. He's confident, and he's worked hard at, he's had some reps in practice and not just in the face-off dot, but also, during the course of play down low. Those are some of the biggest responsibilities for him, obviously.
What's it tell you that six or seven of your guys are on point streaks right now?
Well, I didn't know that, to be honest with you. It doesn't surprise me. We've had good contributions from, people within the lineup. That's a must for us to have some success. And it's a real credit to the guys to be working hard and digging in and finding ways to help offensively. So it's good to know. Hopefully that continues.
Some line movement, is that outside of just Kuhlman coming in for Geeky?
We'll see tonight.
Kuhlman, the kind of guy that can just slot in without any worries?
Yeah, he's such a good pro. He works extremely hard at his game. He's always ready. He's really detailed in the way he prepares and what he brings to the table. So he's an unbelievable teammate in terms of the way he works and the way he prepares. It's not an easy thing for him. He's been out of the lineup for a little bit of an extended period, but he'll be ready to go tonight.
All right.